Okay, we've done some very minor soldering and repairs inside. We've got the shortwave antenna all back together here, and it's operating really good. I put this external plug in here. I'm planning on getting a external shortwave antenna hooked up here eventually. Looks like what happened with this one is somebody pulled it out too hard, the antenna, and it just disconnected from inside. Luckily, it didn't break anything. I shook it once it was open, and all the pieces that were required to put it back together fell out. Let's plug it in and see what happens here.
Headed once again towards oppression, and you know that's what it is. You know that's what the left wants. They want an oppressive government.
Not this light right here.
Make your own choices, free to do whatever you want to do, free to decide whether or not you're going to contribute to a charity or not. I mean, it's completely up to us right now, and they want us back on that road to oppression.
Okay.
And for us to cave to lies.
This is AM.
And those on the left seem to want to run towards it again.
Let's put the antenna just out a little bit here. That's AM. Okay. Now what we'll do is I like to turn the volume down because I haven't cleaned the volume yet. We'll switch it to shortwave. Put the shortwave antenna out. I don't have much shortwave reception in my region. That's why I'm going to set up an external. We'll do that in a second video, but let's see if we can get some shortwave. Signal, but it's not very good. So the external antenna for shortwave is probably going to be required, but we'll keep trying. Okay, let's turn the volume down and move on to FM and see what we can get on FM real quick. Sounds clear. I I don't know if you can see, but the light works a lot better on FM. And that's because the reception's better. A lot of Mexican stations here on the border. It actually sounds good. It's got a deep, nice tone to it. You can turn the treble up here or turn it down lower, but it seems just fine in the middle. Oh, I was off frequency.
To a greater extent than any party has ever before in Ukraine.
You've been walking the same old road for miles and miles.
Okay. So that is FM. That's the FM band. So now what we're going to try is TV1 and TV2, which in our region in America, they made everybody go to digital, but I'm on the border, so we're going to have a lot of analog TV stations in Spanish, and who knows what, so we'll check those next. This is TV One. I have no clue what it is. TV One, channel three, I don't know what that is. Came in real clear though.
Home Wire turned 60 years old this year. We're too much about the groundbreaking language facing. But it's estimated that some 80% of financial transactions still
news. Radio.
Fabulous show tonight. I want to tell you about a story regarding.
Mostly music now on this frequency band. Okay, let's try TV band 2. This is probably real TV band right here because there's nothing on it. It's just barren frequency band since they converted to digital. Yeah, nothing. It's just a nice, clean frequency band there. All right. Now we also have here, if you notice, AM, shortwave 1, shortwave 2, FM, TV1, TV2, which we're in now, And this one's PB, AIR, and WB. And if you look over here, even for the times in the 60s, they had a microphone connection. It's a 2.5 millimeter plug, but you can actually find the right plug on Amazon or somewhere and plug in your MP3 player. So what you would do is you would set it to PB, which is playback, and whatever you played back, microphone or audio auxiliary, would come through the radio. So pretty fancy for its time. You can tell these plugs date it to 3.5, 2.5, and then the 4.5. So we have it in playback, air, or WB now. And air is airport. And weather, of course, W is weather band, of course. So let's see what happens here. So this is the airport. Let's cruise down here to the end. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this long demonstration. I haven't found anything on this radio on the internet, so I thought I'd post a video for people that might own one or for people who are trying to repair one. This was probably a junior radio for a kid, a teenager, not a young kid, but this probably wasn't set up for an adult. But today, the quality is definitely there. It's six band, has this really cool time zone chart on the top here. You spin it, find where you, what time you're at, find the zone you want, and it'll tell you the time in that zone. Still needs a little bit more work.